Welcome back to another video from Freshers Now. Today's video is going to be about BTSC recruitment 2021. Viewers who are unable to watch the video till the end due to any sort of issues that you might be facing, we have provided a link in the description box. You can check out the link and read about this particular recruitment at one place. Alternatively, you can also head over to Google and search for BTSC recruitment 2021 Freshers Now. And as you search this particular recruitment, you can see the Freshers Now website. As you click on it, you can get to read about this notification. Also, for regular job updates for all the aspirants out there, we have logged on to a Telegram channel. You can join our Telegram group by checking out the link which we have placed in the description box. Before we begin, just make sure to subscribe to our channel Freshers Now and hit the bell icon to stay updated with all the latest videos from Freshers Now. Here are some basic details that you have to take note of. The organization name is Bihar Technical Service Commission. Under this particular organization, we have the post of Ophthalmic Assistant Fisheries Officer, Fisheries Development Officer. And the total number of vacancies for the posts which I have mentioned are 584. Please note the starting date for applying is 6th of April and the closing date will be 5th of May. So you nearly have 1 month of time if you want to apply. The application mode is through online and the job location will be in Bihar. Here is the official website. You can check out the official website if you need further clarifications. Heading over to the vacancies for each of the posts separately. For the post of Ophthalmic Assistant, there are 236 vacancies. For Fisheries Officer, 136. And for Fisheries Development Officer, we have 212. In total, there are 584 posts open. Here is the education requirement for each of the posts. For Ophthalmic Assistant, the candidate should be passed 12th grade or diploma from the recognized university or board of education. For Fisheries Officer, it should be necessary to pass a 4 years undergraduate program or a degree which should consist of 4 years in fisheries that should be from a recognized university or the institution. And Fisheries Development Officer, candidate should have BSc or MSc from a recognized university and that will be preferred. Heading over to the age limit, the minimum age limit according to the advertisement or the notification given is 18 years of age. The minimum age limit for the according to the advertisement given according to the number is 21 years of age. The maximum limit for the general category is 37 years of age. Age relaxation will be applicable according to the norms of the organization. And here is the pay scale details. For Ophthalmic Assistant, 5,200 to 20,200 will be the pay scale range. And Fisheries Officer, 9,300 to 34,800 is the pay scale. For Fisheries Development, you can check out the official notification as it will be varying. Heading over to the application charges. Please note, according to the category that you are belonging to, the application charges will be differing. For general class, backward class, economically weaker sections of the society, the application charge is rupees 200. For scheduled caste, scheduled tribe and extremely backward class, permanent resident of Bihar, all of these category candidates have to pay rupees 50 as their application charges. And reserved or unreserved class, female candidates, Bihar state residents, all of them have to pay rupees 50. Again, 200 rupees have to be paid by the candidates who are from outside the state irrespective of their class or are female or male. So any of them have to pay rupees 200 as the application charges. The selection of the candidates will be based on the merit list and also the experience that the candidate has have. And if you want to read about this particular recruitment or if you want to know about these vacancies in particular or if you want to know more details about this particular notification, you can check out the link which we have placed in the description box. You can get the direct access of the link and read about this particular notification at one place. Furthermore, if you have any doubts or if you need any sort of clarifications, do place them in the comment section and we will answer them. Don't forget to subscribe to Freshers Now and thank you for watching.